Hi, good morning. Hope you are fine. Today we are continuing the geography second chapter, Globe as Model. I hope you all have gone through the last class where we discussed about what is globe, equator, the latitude and major type of latitude, thermal zones and longitude. Today we are going to study the next of the chapter. First, measuring time. For ages, time has been measured by the movement of the earth and the position of the sun in the sky. When the sun is right overhead, it is new. As the earth rotates, the position of the sun changes. Earth is rotating, so the position of the earth, the position of the sun changes. Therefore, places on different longitude have a different time. As the earth rotates, the position of the sun changes. Therefore, the places on the different that longitude have a different time. The time can be measured by some manners. The first one, the earth rotates 360 degree in 24 hours or 1 degree in 4 minutes. Earth rotates 1 degree in 4 minutes or the 360 degree in 24 hours. Next, if it is 12 noon Greenwich, the time 30 degree east of Greenwich will be 30 into 4, that is 120 minutes. 120 minutes means 2 hours. That is 2 hours ahead of Greenwich time. That is 2 p.m. Okay? Once more. If it is 12 noon Greenwich, the time or the 30 degree east of Greenwich, the time that 30 degree east of the Greenwich will be 30 into 4, that is 120. 30 into 4, that is 30 into 4, that is 120. 120 means 2 hours. 30 into 4, that is 120. That is 2 hours ahead of Greenwich time, that is 2 p.m. 2 hours ahead of Greenwich time, that is 2 p.m. Okay. Then at 3 degree west, 30 degree west, not 3, 30 degree west. Now I told you that 30 degree east. Then 30 degree west of Greenwich. 30 degree west of Greenwich. The time will be behind by 2 hours. Means this is adding and the next subtract. Behind by 2 hours. That is, it will be 10 a.m. Okay. First, 30 degree east Greenwich, the time will be 2 hours ahead, and 30 degree west of Greenwich, the time will be behind 2 hours. Okay, clear it? Yes. Then, that means if it is 12 noon Greenwich, the 30 degree east Greenwich time is 2 hours ahead, that is 2 p.m. and 30 degree west of Greenwich is behind 2 hours, that is 10 a.m. Yes, okay. As the earth rotates from west to east, these places east of Greenwich will be ahead of Greenwich meridian, Greenwich meridian time, and those to the west will be behind GMT. GMT means Greenwich meridian time. Yes, okay. The next, local time. All places along the particular longitude, all places along a particular longitude have the same time. All places along a particular longitude have the same time. This is called the local time of the meridian. What is the local time of the meridian? All places along the particular longitude have same time. That is called, this is called the local time. The next is standard time and time zone. Standard time and time zone. Standard time and time zone. The earth rotates from west to east and complete one circle of or 360 degree longitude in 24 hours. You already know that. The time difference between two longitude is 4 minutes. The time difference between the two longitude is 4 minutes. In 1870, Sir Sanford Fleming decided a plan for the worldwide standard time. In 1870, Sanford Fleming, he designed a plan for the worldwide standard time. For every 15 degree of longitude, we have one time zone. Every 15 degree of longitude, we have one time zone. Now, there are 360 degree of longitude. There are 360 degree of longitude. So, we have 24 time zones in the world. Every 50 degree, we have one time zone. So, we have 360 degree of longitude and 24 time zones. Yes, okay. Standard time is the time that the residents of a time zone or a country follow. The residents of a time zone or a country follow. That is standard time. This is the local time of the central or standard meridian. This is the local time or central the central or standard meridian chosen by that country. This is the local time of the central or standard meridian chosen by that country. The standard time zones follow boundaries. This may be natural boundaries or political boundaries. All standard time zones follow boundaries, and this boundaries sometimes it is natural boundaries, sometimes it is political boundaries. In India, the local time of 82.5 degrees east, 82.5 degrees east meridian has been selected as the standard time. It is selected as a standard time. 82.5 degrees east meridian selected as the standard time. This is known as Indian Standard Time or IST. This is 82 degrees east meridian. This meridian is known as Indian Standard Time or IST. IST means Indian Standard Time. This longitude, that is 82 degrees east longitude, passes through Allahabad. This 82.5 degrees east, this meridian passes through Allahabad, which lies the center of the country. This meridian passes through Allahabad, which is the center of our country. Yes, then international date line. International date line. International date line. There is no direction required to refer 180 degree longitude because 180 degree longitude represents both sides, means 180 degree east and 180 degree west longitude. So there is no that direction required in this 180 degree longitude. It runs through the Pacific Ocean and is called International Dateline. This 180 degree longitude, that it runs through Pacific Ocean and it is called International Dateline. Okay, once more. The 180 degree longitude, it is 180 degree east and 180 degree west. It runs through Pacific Ocean and this longitude is called International Dateline. It is now a straight line. It is a straight line. When you travel east across the international date line, you need to subtract a day. When you travel east across the international date line, you need to subtract a day. Similarly, you gain a day when you travel west across 180 degree longitude. Understood? That means, when you travel east across the international date line, you subtract one day. And when you travel across
to west, towards west, you gain 1 day. Okay. The international date, an important longitude. The international date line is an important longitude that helps to standardize time across the world. This international date line is an important longitude that helps to standardize the time across the world. Okay, I think you following this all. And these are about our second chapter, Global, the Earth's model. Okay, students, I hope you all have understood this, this portion, and study well and take care. Bye.